Has the has the blue one got those new ones as well?
Has the what, sorry?
Has the other one got the new ones as well?
I think so, yeah, yeah.
That's a few, and also it was,
right, yeah.
You've still got the blue stripe.
Yeah, so,
they're nice.
Has the has the blue one got the Disney ones as well?
Has the what, sorry?
Has the other one got the new ones as well?
I think so,
Yeah, well. This is.
Yeah, it's fab, isn't it? That's the best car.
Yeah, I'm good, thank you. Busy.
So, look at you, smile.
No.
I said to your mum, I said, you realise, you didn't know that you were, you know, the lads come around tomorrow, she went, I did.
Yeah.
Come on, Alfie.
Can't expect that once. On you go. You sack up, I'm going to retire.
Exciting. Don't touch anything you're not meant to touch.
Thank you. See you. Your birthday
today?
Yeah.
Well, actually, it was on the 18th.
Oh, was it? Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I did.
No,
that's okay. No, honestly, it's fine. Sure. No, thank you. Right, I'll cut it
off. Yeah, you're going away.
Make sure you send up. He's in it for the W1 then.
Thank you.
36. I remember now.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So I did the same, yeah, when you...
This one's a bit faster than the V6.
Send it like you did last time.
Yeah.
So, full throttle. Yep, got it. Like, absolutely send it. This car actually used to be owned by a teacher at my old school.
Oh yeah.
Used to be owned by my father, I remember.
Yeah.
But she sold it to you.
That's my mum still.
I think what you should do now is sell the convertible.
Oh yeah.
And get the 2018 Mustang convertible.
Oh, the 2018.
Yeah.
I like some of the new ones.
What are your third Mustang being on top of it when you get it?
I like the new Shelby's.
The GT500?
Yeah. Or there's a GT350 as well, which I like as well.
I prefer the colour of the blue one, but I prefer this one for the noise.
Yeah, it's a V8, this one.
Corvette or Mustang, probably.
Oh yeah. A Corvette would be nice.
Add a Corvette detection, C7 maybe.
Oh yeah.
Would you get a C8 or C7?
C8.
Yeah, okay, nice.
A lot of people don't like the new ones, but I really like them. They look like proper supercars.
Get out of the way.
got any electric cars?
I'm just saying. I'm not looking at electric cars.
Yeah, yeah. Like petrol.
Internal combustion engine is the way to go.
Yeah, yeah.
Here we go. Personally, I think a good place for you to take it is straight onto the roundabout.
Oh, yeah.
Works up the blue, I remember.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Take it down that road.
Sure, yeah, that was one of these roads.
Yeah. Them
are
nice as well.
Yeah, I like those. A bit too big, though. It sounds nice.
Yeah. I think it was left here that we went that time.
Was it?
noise. Thank you. That's nice, that Porsche.
Oh,
thank you. best way for sending cards.
Okay.
Going left is the best way for sending cards.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll head right now. Have you seen my mom's new car?
What is it?
It's a Lexus SC430.
Not
yeah.
bad.
Yeah. That's gotta be it.
Do you, yeah?
Yeah.
Well.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I bet you've enjoyed that, ain't you?
Yep.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Come on in, you. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Let's
do it.
Video.
Yep. He's gonna get started at this. Is he gonna start it up? I don't know if the battery went for that one last time.
Treasure hunt, and you had to pick your keys out. There was the Merc 450 SLs, there was an old Jensen in 65 Mustang Reverse.
Yeah, yeah.
And my gaffer was like, the key stick, yeah. The key, and I was trying to find the key. Yeah. Pulled the bloody Mercedes out the house.
Oh my god.
Anyway, I got the Mustang halfway through, so oh, what a car. Yeah. Going over the moors for 3 hours, 2 8 9 hours.
It's just a noise.
Yeah,
yeah.
Part, like, yeah.
What do you do for work?
I'm a national accounts director. So top performing director, effectively. Which, yeah, it's really nice. It's good. But, yeah, 65 Mustang.
Couldn't take a smile off my face.
Come on in, you. So you start your party.
Yep. Once we get our start up, that is. Going. I know. I'm gonna watch him leave. That's all.
Start it,
yeah. Yep.